These tools would be used during the installation. Remove the cassette, disc brake, and tire from the bike. Then install on the rim of the 100G motor rim. Please kindly protect the line from the motor. Put the 100G motor rim on the rear wheel position to tighten the screws. Put the controller on the water bottle position, tighten screws. The battery can be locked and taken off. Put the display on the right or left handlebar according to the customer's need. Connect the waterproof lines from motor, controller, and display. Fix the lines on the bike according to the frame style. After the installation, turn the battery switch. Long past the power button to open the display. Then you can ride the bike with your 100G power system.